Hello guys, and welcome back to Important Stories Mel. If you remember, last time we got to this bit after being extremely confused on the level before this one. Okay, I can just do that. I guess me through. Doesn't get the cube through. I have to go with the cube. If the fighter's over here, we just fall. Okay, I'm gonna cut here, come back when I have a solution. Okay guys, so, I didn't figure it out by the way, I just looked it up. The wonders of the internet. Now I just gotta remember. So you do in fact have to go up with it. And then when it gets there you do that. And then you put the portal there, I think, and then you just move the portal to there. And you put the orange. Nope. You put the blue on there. Then you fall back through this one. Go up into this one. The blue portal here. And then put the orange there, put this up through it, and I missed it because I'm amazing. Put that there, and then bring it across to the button. There you go. The wonders of Google. The wonders of Google. Google solve science.
Heartland Bridge Control Center activating. Heartland Bridges coming online. Toxic contaminant level from testing track Lima Whiskey. Pricing. Estimated time to contact with Enrichment Center. 25 minutes.
I'm still working here. Seems like I've got to hack this thing. Come on, Wi-Fi. Don't fail me now. I've got a good signal strength.
Wi-Fi signal strength. This looks dangerous. Wait, those are killing ones. Okay, so I need to lock these then. Ow. Stupid lasers. I can actually... Wait, what? Okay, so that's an interestingness right there. What does this do? Speed gel? Oh, I didn't want to do that. But whatever. What? Okay, I'm not gonna question it. Whoops. Wait, can't you use hard... Oh, for God's sake. Can't you use hard leverages to block the lasers? That's interesting. Enters that portal, comes out that portal, enters that portal, comes out that way. Interesting. Lasers. Unblock one of them at a time. Wait, they all have to be turned off. Damn you, portals. And your weirdness. The speed gun must have something to do. Well, I just jumped through the laser and didn't do damage. Damage if I walk into it, though. I mean, we must have to use this speed gun for something, right? So, let's just cover everything in it. Apart from the ceiling. We don't need the ceiling covered in it. Wait, is it? It works on the light bridge. I can coat the light bridge in this stuff. Now it's a speed bridge. That looks really weird. quite enough time to get up. Okay, well, I'm gonna leave this episode here. See all of you guys in the next video.